Rubik's Cube is a 3D combination puzzle invented in 1974 by Hungarian sculptor and professor of architecture Erno Rubik and was originally called the Magic Cube. Rubik's Cube is listed as one of the 100 most influential inventions during the 20th century. Additionally, it is widely considered to be the world's best-selling toy. The standard cube consists of 26 unique miniature cubes, also called pieces or cubelets, including a center shaft frame, 6 center pieces, 8 corner pieces, and 12 edge pieces. Each of these includes a concealed inward extension that interlocks with the other pieces while permitting them to move to different locations. The skeleton of the cube holds the 6 center pieces for each side. These pieces can rotate, but they will never change position. For example, the red center will always be across from the orange center. The center piece and the center shaft frame are connected by spring-loaded screws. The constraints on the edges are formed by structural restrictions and the force locking of two adjacent centers. The constraints on the corner piece are formed by structural restrictions and the force locking of three adjacent edges. The feet, inward extension, of corner pieces and edge pieces are tightly hooked together. These form a chuck that is similar to the clamping part of a machine. On the one hand, 9 small pieces are tightly clamped so that they cannot spread out. On the other hand, the Rubik's Cube layer can rotate around the shaft flexibly when force is applied. Kindly subscribe to our channel to get the latest video updates and mention your valuable comments mentioned in the comment box. Thanks for watching.